In the Worrall attack, white substitutes 6 queen e2, 4 6 rook e1. The idea is that the queen will support the e-pawn, leaving the rook free to move to d1 to support the advance of the d-pawn. Although there isn't always time for this, play normally continues. 6, b5, 7 bishop b3, castle, 8 c3, d5 or d6. Paul Gers played the line several times. More recently, Sergei Tiviakov has played it, as has Nigel Short, who played it twice in his 1992 match against Anatoly Karpov and won both games.